So, I have been using Pixis OS on my favorite Redmi Note 10 Pro for over a month now. And after the latest update, I was waiting to share the top 5 features of this ROM that might help you decide if you want to flash it onto your device. And please stay tuned for some extra insights. First up, we have the star of the show, the Leica camera. You might have noticed that many custom ROMs now include this camera application, and Pixis OS is no exception. Whether you are a content creator or just love capturing moments, the Leica camera takes your photography and videography to the next level. With features like Vlog Pro and a variety of movie effects, you will have a lot of control here. Plus, there is even a teleprompter feature that will save you a lot of time. Now, let's talk about customization. Pixis OS might not be the most extensive custom ROM in terms of tweaking, but if you are into minimal customization, you are going to love it. It is like the Pixel Experience ROM, but with a unique twist. It offers a separate theming section that allows you to choose between different styles, tweak backgrounds, and even use an alternate settings UI. These options, combined with Material U theming, will truly enhance your user experience. And talking about Material U theming, you get those stock Android wallpapers that are definitely a great addition. Now, let's dive into Pixis OS Laboratory that offers some excellent features like unlimited Google Photo storage and the option to hide applications. You also get an option to unlock higher FPS in games, and while testing it with Battlegrounds Mobile India, you get a 90 FPS option with smooth graphics settings. Next up, we have sound section. And if you want a top sound quality, the latest version of Pixis OS offers Dolby Atmos and the MIUI Sound Enhancer. You will also find a separate application called Earphones that's ported from MIUI, offering handy features to customize your earphone settings. Now, flashing a custom ROM isn't just about customization, it is also about connectivity. Pixis OS brings all the essential features like Wi-Fi calling, VoLTE, carrier video calling, and LTE carrier aggregation. So you are not going to face any connectivity issues here. But before you make your decision, here are some extra insights. There is an option for a complete black theme. Pixis OS passes the safety net test with flying colors, so your banking applications will work flawlessly. Features like double tap to sleep or wake, constant 120Hz refresh rate, and always on display are present. You can prevent accidental wake-ups, that's a crucial feature. Fast charging? Absolutely. Plus, the battery backup is really improved in the latest version. And there is a status bar tuner for customizing your status bar icons. Now, let's address a couple of issues I encountered here. First, the default Pixel launcher lacks customization options. So you might want to consider third-party launchers like Launcher 2 or Launcher 12. Also, the absence of an updater in Pixis OS is a bit of a letdown. Pixis OS also does not provide application log in the recent apps menu, which some users might miss. In conclusion, Pixis OS looks very promising and the future updates will only make it better. If you are considering it as a daily driver, I would say go ahead, flash it and let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. And that's all for today's video. If you enjoyed this content, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.